Hi, this is Michael Chesley Johnson. I want to share something with you that I got recently. This is the Gamblin Catalog and Material Resource Guide. I just got it, so I was excited to show it to you. It's available from their website at gamblincolors.com, and they'll give you a quick overview of what's inside. You can get some neat products from it, like some hats and playing cards. But more importantly, it has information such as this presentation on their various whites that they have, including drying time, tinting strength, texture, opacity, and so on. As you go on through it, you'll find sections on their painting mediums, again talking about drying time, texture, finish, and so on. There's also some information on preparing your surfaces, cleaning up, and varnishing your paintings. There's a color chart for their 1980 oil colors, as well as a color chart for their full line of artist-grade oil colors, and something fairly new called reclaimed colors. You'll also find information on varnishing. There's a Q&A section with some of their color men, which is interesting, give you a glimpse into the life of a color man in the factory. There's also a section on their dry pigments, for those of you who use dry pigments in your work, and also on printmaking. So they have information about their various etching inks, relief inks, and so on. And that's the catalog. It's available through their website at gamblincolors.com.